Well, my name is Big Al Catraz. My friends call me Big Al, and the ladies call me all the time. My eyes on you. Let me tell you a little something about how I got started in this business. My parents were in the iron and steel business. My mom used to iron, and my pop used to?
Steel.
Very good. My grandmother was a mind reader. She lived in the Italian section of San Francisco on North Beach. God rest her soul. She was a wonderful cook, but she was also a great mind reader. She passed on a little bit of skill to me. So I'm going to try something with you folks. Let's see here. I need a couple people to help me out here. You, Miss, stand up. Hey, let's hear it for Louise. Let's hear it for Mari. Can I get a little music here and see if I can get you two to read my mind? Psychic energy here going. Somebody coming in. It's okay. You're not late. You're just early for tomorrow's show. Here we go. Mari. Do you feel the psychic energy coming towards you? Louise. Do you feel the psychic energy coming towards you? Oh, good, good. Do you feel the psychic energy coming towards you? That would do. Okay, good. When I snap my fingers, select one. So don't say it out loud, keep it to yourself. Clubs, hearts, spades, diamonds. When I snap my fingers, make a selection. Don't say it out loud, keep it to yourself. Ace, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, jack, queen, king. I took one card out of the pack. I turned it around and I faced it backwards inside the pack. That's the card that I'm sending half to Marnie and half to Louise. Ladies and gentlemen, would it be amazing if the card that these two lovely ladies selected together, the seven of clubs, were turned around face backwards in this pack? If that would be amazing, shop. Yes, Big Al!
Yes, Big Al!
Here we go. As you folks can see, all the cards in the deck are facing you folks. All the cards in the deck are facing you, except for one card. One card out of 52 is facing me. With your hands on your thighs, ladies and gentlemen, can I get a drum roll, please? Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the seven of clubs. Give these lovely ladies a round of applause. You did a great job. Take a bow. Stand up. Take a bow. What is your name, sir? Let's hear it for Martin. All right, Martin. Now, have you ever displayed any psychic ability?
Sure, I have.
You have? Really? When did you? Please tell us about this.
Yeah, it's like when I went to the club with the girls, like.
That's called animal magnetism. That's not psychic ability.
Oh, probably.
Yeah, psychotic ability. Okay, anyway, this is what I'm going to do. I want to test you to see if you have any psychic ability, because I think you actually might have some. Just maybe a little bit. We'll see, okay? Get back and relax. I'm going to have you select a playing card. Once you've selected the playing card, then I want you to memorize it. Don't forget it. And we're going to see if we can get the audience to read your mind due to your psychic ability, okay? All right. Look at that card. Memorize that card. Don't forget it. You got it?
All right.
Remember the suit, remember the value.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah, right.
This is what is known as the psychic helmet. It goes over the head just like that to help contain the psychic energy. This right here is known as the psychic sending unit. What you do is you crank it like this. Just crank it, point, think of the card. Send the energy over to Helen, right there to Helen. Send it over to Helen. Crank it and send it over to Helen. Now, Helen, you're probably going to get a vision of a playing card in your mind. It's going to be a large vision, okay, Helen? Send it right over to her. Send it over to her. Now, think about the card. Think about the card. Send the energy to her. Now, you're probably going to get a vision of a card in your mind. It's probably going to be a large vision. We know it's a black card. Is it a club or a spade? What is it? Is it pointy or does it have little clover leaves?
It's pointy.
Pointy. So, is this a spade?
Yeah, it is.
All right, give him a round of applause. I want you to send the energy to everyone. Send it to everyone in the audience. Send it out there. Send it to everyone. Crank it. Crank it. I want to see if everyone can read your mind. When I lower my hand, I want everyone except for you to shout out the value. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Ready? Here we go.
Three.
Three of spades? It's the three of spades. Give this young man a round of applause. He is great. Stand up. Take the bow. You got to pick up women.
Yeah.